Mm-hmm.
Beautiful, huh? An old quarry, an old stone quarry. You can see it once you're here too, can't you?
Yeah.
Great idea.
It's a great idea.
Just kind of be wasting away if they hadn't done this. I'm surprised you never mentioned it today.
Who?
You.
I don't
know. When everything's in bloom, if it's this pretty this time of year. Look at the size of these fish. Koi. Big old catfish in there. How you doing?
I've had to take this out in a couple days now.
So many different colors to these things. A lot of fish in there. You said that to the guy. I'm like, did she actually see somebody she knows here? Did you take a picture of that bird?
I did. Then he goes like,
now he's thinking, I'm wearing a girl's shirt.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Wow, look at the stonework here. Coral Castle? Yeah. You get so used to rushing everywhere.
Yeah,
oh, the stupid thing. Sorry. I'm just getting used to how to use this thing. It does make your movements feel pretty fluid, though. I gotta admit. With the other camera, I'm usually all over the place. I'm surprised I don't get more complaints, because I watch my videos and I'm like, slow down. I think it probably is. Yeah. Be careful, it goes down here. Oh, those are pretty. Never seen a duck like that before. Just landed. See those birds when they landed?
Yeah.
You get a picture here? Get your graffiti out there, folks. The bamboo forest. She's stuck in Cambodia. Look how cool these leaves look right here. You see those? It's pretty cool the way it's set up, isn't it? Yeah, that's neat. So you're looking down into a quarry hole, basically. Stretch, honey. Then I get my bubbly tea after this. I am getting some.
Whether you like it or not.
It's the highlight of my trip.
Can I get my...
So it's the Japanese Tea Garden in San Antonio, Texas. And they created it all out of an old quarry hole. For my tea. Hadn't even seen this part over here by the big smokestack. Wonder why a quarry needed a smokestack. Boy, the trees really make a lot of this area. Great shade to get right over this road. Just looking at this bottom part underneath that smokestack. What was it, lead? Cement. Huh. The buildings are really cool. Portland cement. Huh. That's neat.